Here comes the 3-2. And he walked him to force in the tying run. Darno works out the walk. Murphy trots home, and it's a 4-4 ball game.
Some good at bats by the Mets. And you are right, Gary. He went back with that sinking fastball, but in the dirt.
Two different reactions from two different fans. Back to back walks issued by Gomez to force in the tying run, and now Michael Kadire is going to bat for Noah Syndergaard. So Noah's chance to get his first ever big league road win is right here.